everybody, and today we'll be doing the Bear Qualifier. And playing 5 games again.
Of course it's gonna happen. Where are we at? I'm in first. I'll take it. Okay, what pin setup is that? Okay. Get out of here. You could post a full 10 years ago. Move. Dude, is this pattern? Same thing with the Badger. I never had issues. Now you get this. That's baloney. I dropped down to 4th or 5th. I don't care. Only because of these pins. Arms. How on earth get ahead of Simonson? When these pins don't move! Like, what's a sweet spot to sprinkle the time? Right there? Okay. I guess. Apparently that's a sweet spot, so I just shot 280. Get back first. I took first quite a bit. Good time to shot, exactly 200. I know that because last game, it was 514. Really? He's had my bomb yet. You gotta be serious, dude. Hook, please. Thank you. I say hook, but on this pattern, the ball is barely gonna hook. Because it's so oily. Okay. only 40 ahead of Simonson, so score matters at this point. Come on. Pressure corner match. He's finished, but I'm good. So I'm good. Okay, if I for some reason shoot 190, I'm not gonna make first. Simonson, am I not seeing me yet? But scores can change a yacht depending when you shoot. Shoot. Perrin has a sweet spot. Run at 280 to get the most carry, I guess.
Because I shot 280 and a 278 from doing that. How did I get first? Oh, wow. Yeah, I really did that much. I wasn't focusing on score at all. And that was a beat everybody by 100. So I didn't need to worry that much, but anyways, next video is gonna be the finals. And we're almost done. So, yeah. Goodbye.